Hello, how to solve this without using calculator? 1991 square minus 1988 square. This expression is in the form that a minus b square is equals to a plus b bracket a minus b. Therefore, our expression will be equals to 1991 plus 1988 bracket times 1991 minus 1988 bracket. Now, this, when you add here, simple way to add is from here 1900 and here 1900, we add together 1900 plus 1900. It will be equals to 3800. Now this is 90 plus 80. 90 plus 80 is 170. So we add again 1 plus 8 is 9. So we add together. It will be 9793. Therefore, here value of addition in bracket is 3979 times. Here simple way to subtract. Here is 91 and minus 88 is 3. So to multiply here, simple way from 3979 is same as 4000 minus 21 times 3. Now 3 we multiply by 4000, it will be equals to 12,000 minus 3, again we multiply by 21, so to be minus 63. So here is equals to 12,000 minus 60 minus 3. So 12,000 minus 60 is 11940 minus 3 is equals to 11937. So the answer of our solution is equals to 11937. So this is the answer. Don't forget this to miss out. Subscribe to my channel. See you next. Bye bye.